Hello, lovely people. Edith Biggs is here from Rise Energy CEO UK. Today's topic is going to be habits. I'm sure many people are excited about knowing what habit is good to implement in your life and how it's actually help you. So habits are stored in our subconscious, and we actually invoke those habits, or we get in practice of these habits during our lifetime, how we grow up since our childhood. We watch the people around us, we actually copy them. So the parents and sisters, brothers, they have very big impact on our habits. So what we see, what they do, we copy them. So we have the similar habits as our parents. And also our friends and in the school, the schoolmates, the teachers. So they are our environment. So actually our habit is pretty much mirroring their habits. So habits are actions, what we do repeatedly, like day by day, or many times a day, or a couple of times a week, but we do them repeatedly. Why? What's the difference? So why we have bad habits? Why people say that you have bad habits or good habits? So good habits are the habits which actually helping your spirit, your mind, and your body to be in a good shape, is helping, is supporting the well-being of your body, of your mind, and of your soul. So these habits actually help you grow, and these habits can lead you to success. What are those habits? So many successful people saying that, oh, I have these habits and it's made me successful. So what are those habits actually? For example, exercise. So it's very good to implement exercising regularly. If not daily, then like 3 times a week, or like just going for a walk every day for 15 or 30 minutes and going into the nature. That's a very good habit which supports the health of your body. Another good habit is the reading. If you read books, it's actually supporting your mind, and then you actually get more information, you're using your conscious mind, and then through these informations you have a better picture of your life, your environment. This can give you extra ideas. And then there are books which is actually helping you to grow, like mindful books and empowering books. So they are very useful if you want to have a happy and successful life. And besides reading, you can do for your mind, you can also listen to podcasts. If you don't have time to sit down and read, then people are listening to podcasts, which is also a conversation between people, or is like an informative podcast where people actually explaining ideas or approaches, how they actually become successful and what they made them successful for. So when you actually implement those practices, you're gonna have a happier life. And how you can actually support your soul or your spirit is through meditation, which also helps your body and mind, and then also through prayers, practicing gratitude, practicing affirmations. These are all feeding your spirit, your soul, and also through dancing or music, which also support your soul and your body at the same time. What are bad habits? So the bad habits actually habits which has negative effect on your body and soul and your mind. Negative effects, making you sick or making you depressed or making you scared or feel bad, or actually blocking you from positive relationship, or making you lonely, or so all of those practices which actually separate you from others, or actually bringing you down, or making your life desperate, or you become frustrated, or you are unhealthy, you have sicknesses. There are habits which leads towards that. What are those habits? Those habits are, for example, when you sit a lot of time in front of the TV, inside, you are not doing exercise. So the lot of sitting, the lot of electrical influence from the TV, and also what actually you are watching is very important. So if you're watching documentaries, that's much better than you watching, for example, the news, or you're watching thrillers or horror movies. And also negative effects, what you eat. So there are habits, for example, the snacking. If you snack on all the time on sweets, that's a very negative habit, and it's actually you're gonna gain weight if you for example drinking a lot of coke or a lot of caffeine. That's also a negative habit because it's gonna infect your sleep, and then your sleep patterns, which gonna affect also your growth or your how effective you are next day, or how your days you can actually go through your days. Because if you are very tired, you are sleepy, you can't actually proceed the same way. And negative habits, for example, not reading at all, as again, just watching TVs or I don't know, doing things which actually not helping you to grow. So relaxation is actually a good habit. So if you using if you have an active life, and then you kind of overwhelmed because you're doing so many things, to take time for your body and your mind and your soul to relax, to actually realize that you need a 20 minutes of meditation on a half an hour just to be yourself, just to relax, just to let be, that's perfectly fine. That doesn't mean you have a negative habit and you are lazy. No, that time is for your refreshing, rejuvenating. So you need to also focus on that, not just doing and doing and doing. So you need to find the balance. But again, implement more positive habits which actually support your mind, soul and body, and let rid of the negative habits which actually make your body unhealthy. You actually putting poisons in your body, or you actually eating or drinking negative unhealthy things. And then, for example, you watching the news every morning when you wake up, and you start with a coffee and the news. That's a very negative start. You should start, for example, with meditation and drink some juices or eat some fruits instead. Thank you for watching. If you have any more questions, please ask me, and have a great day. Bye.